A little boy's wish turns into a dream come true that's fit for a king.
Mind-blowing. It's more than I could have imagined.
12-year-old David Morosco was diagnosed with desmoid fibromatosis, a rare tumor-causing disease that he's battled for half a decade. The Make-A-Wish Foundation celebrated its 1,000th wish by making David's dream of a real-life castle into reality.
As a gigantic courtyard in the middle, two rooms off to either side, and a great hall in the back, and a big catwalk going around.
Wednesday, at the big reveal,
let him see his castle!
The castle that was constructed over several months was presented to King David in front of all his 7th grade Epping Middle School pals. David has big plans for his 24 by 24 foot stone and wood castle.
Well, I've already started planning wars and parties and stuff.
Even the governor took a tour of the masterpiece. David's father says this wish took his mind off of exhausting chemotherapy, and he's grateful his son is experiencing true happiness.
The anticipation of this, when he's been through the dark periods, this is just something that's just really raised his spirit so much.
A boy's wish was their command, and one he'll never forget. In Epping, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.